see if I figure something out here. I'm sure I can.
Wake up in the morning, turn on the weather channel. Time to be out, putting on my hat and my flannel. I strap my longboard down at about 7 o'clock and fire up a big fatty blunt as I drive 9 blocks. Taco City it is, and the big set's rolling in. 5 mile winds, put my official fins in. Horizon half lit on my surfboard, I sit. I was thinking about some perfect waves in those days. Well, this was it. One after another, until the tide changes. Florida, when the tide changes, the wave it rearranges. Time to get out, yes, and get my ass home. Back up in the bed where it's real, real warm. But the people, it's warm, cause it's time to get high. So I flipped the fucking half pound, or even the afternoon went by. Then I went back to inner room, where I could consume quantities of alcohol, cracker, act like a loon. And by the time that I'm through, I made sure that you knew that Allen Dog be doing it right. Plus, all damn night, go ahead, stop and start remarking. Why? Cause I need a pack of smokes. The hand is still Spencer, watch him hack and he chokes it.
Yeah, bruh, what's going on today?
Said it wasn't much, I was just trying to get laid or paid. And no, it doesn't matter which, as long as I can switch between blue and crip, and maybe even trip, yeah. In the good old days, man, that's how I used to be. I was only 18 and pussy was free. But now all you do is chase your money. That's just the way it is. I sleep on a futon, and I sleep nude. I'm a fucking hardcore surfer dude. I wear the same damn clothes for 6 damn days, and I'm tanned from the sun rays. But anyways, the moral of the story, smoke the big bowl back to the laboratory. Making mad music, it's my lifelong bid. Always been my dream ever since I was a kid, to be up on that stage, chilling in those bright lights. Up on the road, having long ass nights. Up in the club with my camera starting fights. It's my right to party, and I fight for my rights. I'm a beach boy, the one who is snaking all your waves. City girls, the ones who dancing at the raves. And make a list of everyone, yo, and go ahead and call them. Tell them about that party that I'm having in Baltimore. Girls, they get in free, but the guys, they gotta pay. But if you bring me a lot of beer, fuck it, I'll let you in anyway. So back to this, Allen Diggy Dog, drunk as piss. Holla if you hear me, I'm gonna raise your fist. I got 2 girls for every single guy in the house. With a smile on his face, peeping on the dance floor, picking up the pace. Me know me not to rap, but me run the rat race. Rock the microphone with such style and grace. Always playing chronic in my face, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Yeah. Dropping the left, smacking the lip, astral deck so I don't slip. Pulling deep, grab my rail, barrel so steep, leaving a trail. Coming out clean, sweet cut back, bitches talking shit, bitches get smacked. Surfing's about snaking, call clam bacon. Back and shoulders and arms start aching. But I don't care, it's worth the pain. Surf through snow, sleet, hell or rain. I see tubes, I see boobs, I like it. And the end of the day, I take a big ol' creepy fucking pipe. That's real. Because I'm from Cocoa Beach, that's my hometown. I smoke my weed up and I drink my beer down. And whether you catch me on the beach or I'm at the bar, fuck up, so I even party in my car. Yeah, I'm from Cocoa Beach, you know that it's my hometown. Down smoking my weed up, yep, and drinking my beer down. Whether on that beach or at the bar, I even fucking party in my car, yeah. Even party in my car. But you gotta make sure there ain't no cops and shit, man. Keep your keys out of the ignition. That's really the secret. Alright.